That guy's grunting a lot.
He's screaming a lot. He's so dramatic.
He's a stinker.
The thinker or the stinker?
There's one window right there. One window right there. A window. There's three windows here you can board up. Four windows.
Oh, really?
Yeah, here's one right here.
Oh, okay.
There's one right there.
I thought in the beginning there would have been some, but I guess we're out of that zone, really.
No, I hit the hammer, so they're only coming from here, then.
Do, do, do,
22
do.
Car is in effect. Do, 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 do. Another one right here.
Right. Should be enough. I'll go hit it once. I might as well spin it, dude.
Do it, man.
Try
do
our
it
luck.
For Johnny!
Do it for Johnny! All right, Johnny.
Deeter, beater.
Stay golden, pony boy.
Beater, beater. So this is a pretty big involved map, pretty cool.
It's pretty tight.
It's pretty busy, right? It's pretty busy. A lot of cars.
We haven't opened the other side either, assets. You know what?
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. Well, what could be over there?
I don't know, but we don't go over until I have enough money to open it because you got to save 50.
Yeah, yeah.
Come on, box.
I
be
mean,
good
normally
to me.
I'd
be even good.
What'd you get?
Nope.
Sniper. I mean, normally I'd like to have a power weapon whenever there's a boss in here.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, you know what could be over there is El Burro.
Oh.
Which would be a nice third power weapon and 2 point builders. Don't know.
Mm-hmm. I hear you, friend.
El Burro!
Come on, let's go, donkey.
Ooh, you're shooting him. You're shooting him.
Is he dead? He's dead. Okay. Okay.
Going up.
Going on up. Going on up. There we go.
I'm covering your window.
Do it.
Did you just hit the microphone?
Whoa, what is that? Oh my god, dude!
What?
Holy shit. It's a giant Bioshock dude.
What the deuce?
I just blew his helmet off. Get him now.
I'm shooting him. What the deuce? Bioshock in effect. Is he dead?
Yeah, got 2x the points for us. He's done.
What? That's double boss.
Oh,
that's two like bosses, a, dude. Bioshock.
We have to get a power weapon or we're going to be toasted.
We won't make the ending. We won't make the ending if we don't have it.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I'm out of ammo. I dumped so many mags into that, dude.
That's not good. That's not good, dude. We have a lot of dudes here. Do you need me up the front there?
Not yet. Ouch. Stinky. Trying to conserve here. I can't believe there's a Bioshock dude in here. Big Daddy.
Yeah.
We need crawls for sure, dude. Keep some stinkers around. I am almost out of ammo.
Alright, well, I don't have... There's crawlers coming in.
Got some stinkies out there?
Yeah, lots, actually.
I'm down to 64 rounds on the KN.
Jeez Louise, pop a cheese, dude.
42 rounds on the KN. Dude! What that
Hopefully,
noise?
Dude.
I hope he doesn't come every round, dude. That was round 12.
I got a stinky guy with me.
Okay.
Oh my god, dude. That was absolutely insane.
I looked at... What'd you do? Snipe his head?
I was just shooting.
Ah, another boss right here.
Oh, shoot.
I'm out of ammo. Oh, shoot.
Let me take this.
Oh, he's running.
He's going to blow up soon. That's why.
I'm out of ammo complete.
Ow! Is he going to kill the crawler? Don't kill the crawler.
Don't go run past him. Go run past him.
Come on.
Holy shnikes, dude.
Oh, dude, you need a power weapon, or we need... You got 13 grand. You could technically pack-a-punch something if you got something good from the box.
Yeah.
Because with those two bosses, dude...
Holy cow, dude.
I'm zero on my MP40, 55 on my commando.
I'm zero and zero. I would love if the... Man, how much is... Dude, Vulture 8 is back there, man. You know, if we bought Voltrade, we could see if El Burro's in here somewhere.
If I get a weapon that I can use from the box, how much is Voltrade, though?
I don't know. That's what I was saying. I don't know how much it is. It's probably, probably 2,000.
Are you kidding me, man? That's not good.
M16.
Here, I'm going to have to hit it. No vulture aid. No vulture aid from...
How about a ray gun?
Yes.
Go check on vulture aid real quick.
Oh, my God.
Oh, of course. Box is moving, and I'm empty, empty. Dude,
I got, right. Where? If it's someplace you new, now, I'll open it. I got 1,200.
You are now the official boss killer.
Oh, jeez. I don't like so much pressure, okay?
Why are you not so pressure, okay?
You want some pressure? Where was that vulture aid? The other one, right? The one we were in?
Where the heck is that box at? It's down by you somewhere. Is it in a building?
3,000 for vulture aid.
What? Rip.
Oh, where is that?
Is it in here?
It's showing... It's... Oh, no, it's behind this...
What?
It's behind this thing here in the backyard. It's 750 here, but it looks like it's behind more barrels. Do you want me to get this or get the other one? Because that... Let me get this if it's more expensive.
This is 1,000 for the 1927.
1,250. Do you want this?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, hold on. I got to open something or close something up. It's 1,240. Loser. What a loser. What a maroon.
What a total mirage. We got your zombie in.
Jesus. It's not even the gun sounds that are loud. It's like everything. You stood boards like, boom!
Everything has been cranked up to level 10.
There you go, friend.
Nice.
Get the box up.
Wow. They're really hidden back in here, huh?
Do it. Come on. Show me something power. Oh, my God. What a rip-off, dude.
125 guns, and we're gonna get. Small, like, are you kidding me, dude?
What is that? What is that?
The grease gun.
Well,
I just got the two worst guns in the game, I think. Yeah, other than maybe the FAL. Are you okay? It's the law.
Oh, it is the law.
The problem law. With this is, you guys, is that it. Basically, I'm going to burn all my points.
Yeah,
look at I'm already down from 12 to 9, and every point counts.
Why didn't you get that 1927?
I did. I just did.
Okay.
I remember the grease gun from that Minecraft map, dude. It was just south of garbage.
Yeah.
Come on, Box! Really? Arasaka? Box just tried to give me Arasaka.
I have no choice. I got to go with my M16. But at least I got a ray gun for the bosses. That's a good thing.
Yeah.
I got Jug. It would be nice if I had speed. Not much you can do about that. Don't get frustrated. The game's just doing that to you. You just...
I should stop hitting the box. It's the Olympia.
Mm-hmm.
Arasaka Olympia Law Grease Gun M16. 125 weapons in this game, and you get the garbage.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go with the grease gun in this 1927, I guess.
Hey.
Do another round in there, try and build some points back up.
Roger that. If I see a boss, I'll be hammering into him.
You do what you can with your M16. You see a box, you hammer into him. A box. Yep. A boss. And then you build points so we can find the other perks. Right?
Okay. That wasn't too bad.
What?
Just saying. Because I've seen your other weapons shoot into those.
My grease gun? I bought double tap, dude.
2.0. Oh, okay.
2.0 in
your face. That
would explain
it. That would explain things.
We could make like a conscious decision to open everything up and not necessarily be worried about the ending. That way I could use my points as well to open things up and buy perks and have some fun with it.
Oh, yeah.
We could always do that. But
we know what the ending is.
We'll play it by ear. We know it's 50,000 on the 22 card. We'll just play it by ear right now. We'll keep the same idea going.
I'm trying to do my best at eliminating these fools. Yeah.
Grease Gun's doing okay right now, actually. Grease gun to your face.
Come on, dude. Why is that not killing my
guy? Grease gun to your face.
Holy Toledo. Come on, dude.
Ooh, you stinky. You so stinky.
I gotta get rid of this M16. Hammer time. Okay, boss, I'm on the boss. Just let you know.
Do your thing, Jelly Bean.
Got him, got him. He's nice. Down, he's down.
Was it a flamey boss?
Flamey guy, yep. Alright, I'm out of ammo on my M16.
You got any crawlies out there? Yes, no? No, no, yes, no?
Not yet, not yet.
I got him in here, is what I'm saying.
Okay, don't kill them then. Jump. I don't see any more.
Jump, 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 jump.
I don't want to use the ray gun on these guys. I want to save that for bosses.
Alright, I'm going to go hit the box.
Yeah, I'm going to do the same.
I don't even know really what I want from the box, honestly.
Well, a non-crappy gun.
Not an Arisaka, I can tell you that.
Like a AK.
What did I just say?
Not an Arisaka? Is that what you just got? Are you serious, dude? Did you get an Arisaka?
Yeah.
Like an Arisaka.
I think the game is listening to my mic.
All right.
I really don't want like a pee-pee. Okay, all right, you know what? The box is... I think the box is one of those things for me.
Some of those maps, that's the way they do
M14.
It.
M14.
Like, oh, come on.
M14.
What, isn't there... And where the power was, there was a pee-pee there.
Law. All right, that's it. I'm done with the box. It was the law.
All right, I'm going to hit it. And if it's really good, I will not tell you.
Wait.
I'll just...
What? Oh, never mind. I was gonna say I could go get that pee-pee, but how much was that door to get in?
I'm out on my M16 anyway, so I have no choice.
Oh, okay.
No schweiss.
Neener, neener.
Teddy bear.
Teddy bear.
Teddy bear.
What is this? Is this the 74U over here?
Where?
That's a good point, builder. The 74U is off the wall for 1,000.
Then that's what I'm gonna get. I don't need to hit the box. Where? How did you get there? We gotta go all the way down to the end?
Yeah. Oh, the box is right next to it.
Well, maybe I will hit the box.
How much is this? It's 2,000 to clear the couch, and then the pee-pee's in there. That'd be pretty handy off the wall. You know what I'm saying? A little pee-pee action? You like the pee-pee?
After you've spent how much on the boxes? Whatever you do, don't look at it! Don't look at it, Meaty! Don't look at it!
Ooh, best game in Black Ops 1. Best gun in Black Ops.
The FAMAS. Yeah, I feel kind of bad because even this you would have settled for.
Well, I'm just trying to build points, and I don't like wasting.
Oh, I hear you, friend.
At the box, so just trying to build points. There seems like there's a whole other area over there we still have to open. But the good thing is, saving grace. If you got a ray gun and I get an Arisaka, that's fine, dude. At least you have it. And you can own bosses.
It dropped that boss really quickly, too, which was good. But I wonder how effective it's going to be against, like, that big one, that
I don't know.
Bioshock
you
one.
Need, you know what you need next? Double tap. You've got to buy double tap, no matter what, dude.
Yeah.
It's one, it's going to let you fire that thing faster. Two, it's going to be, it's double tap 2-0. So you got to get that next.
Next round, I'll do that again.
No matter what.
No matter what. Please don't be with the Bioshock, dude. Like, I know
Mr.
we got
the Bioshock man. The 22.
But not having
him
come in
name
is
over
kind
there.
Of awesome.
I think we got a hammer, so it's going to be like an all-at-once thing.
All right.
Give him the 74U.
Oh, wow. Slow reload. Speed cola would be nice.
Oh, that's right. You need that, too, but... Honestly, but double tap
double,
is pretty delicious.
Yeah.
It makes bad guns good.
Jeez Louise, I wish I could just shoot something here with it dying. Come on, I'm not getting that bonus at the end. Because I can't drop it.
Wowzers.
I'm down to ray gun only, dude. Just letting you know.
Yep. Feel free to shoot in here, man.
Trying to look to see if I see any of the... Three crawlers, slow crawlers over here, another one over there.
Okay, I got ammo.
Oh, nice, dude. Thank you. Okay, we got one, two slow crawlers here.
Oh, there's a lot of crazy noises these zombies make. You still got crawlers outside?
Yeah, I got a crawler out here. Alright, I'm gonna go get double tap.
Yeah, I think it's important.
This FAMAS was okay, but it wasn't like it was really good, and it's only got 150.
Yeah, that's bad. 150 is bad. It's
not so good. It gave me enough points to get some stuff, though.
If you get double tap, that's going to leave you 1730.
Dude, you want me to open up one of the other places?
I'm just wondering if they're... Like, El Boro would be so good, you know?
Well,
let
me go and open up that other thing. Hopefully, I should have enough. If not, I can close something, right?
I think it's... Was it 1750?
You go check. I'll go head there now.
You know what? I think I got... Didn't I get a hammer?
Don't open it. Let me open it.
No windows over here to close up.
There might
Stamina
be some...
ups here. 1750.
All right. Let me go and close something
Looks
over
like
here.
Looks like a pretty big area over there.
Oh, there was two of them. Jesus.
Hey, Lord.
You stupid, stinky, yelly guys.
Stinky, yelly guy. This is where we started in there.
Alright, I got enough.
Roger that.
Hi, fellas. Bye, fellas.
19 and 20. That round there, without that max ammo, I would have been dumped on both guns.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Because what happens
Box
is...
not so good with you, though,
when
dude.
When they blow up, I can't see, so I'm kind of wasting a lot of bullets shooting.
Well, because you can't let them get right through, right?
Yeah. Meaner.
Cleared! Alright, I'll help you look. It's over here.
There's an MP40.
750 door over here.
MP40 on the wall.
In here. MPL on the wall.
MPL on the wall. Dieter.
Should take one of those. They got all these weapons on the floor, but you can't take them.
It's the Circus of Values from BioShock. Must be a BioShock fan.
BioShock. Well, and Fallout.
Fallout and BioShock, dude. All my favorite games.
Nothing valuable looking in there. What about this? Anything?
This is weird. There's a thing there.
What the deuce is this? what is this? Holy mackerel. This is like
a trap.
Is
that weird little area there?
Yeah, it's a trap of death.
Traps of death for your face.
You're going to go in there, and then you're going to die.
I don't see any perks over here.
There was a 750 door here, but I can't... I have no idea what's in that room, dude.
There's guns on the ground. No.
There's 750 door here, but who knows what's in there, dude.
I can open it.
I don't know, dude.
Cherry.
That's not what we want, though.
If it works, dude...
AN-44.
Cherry could stun him.
Well, might slow him down. Might as well give her a shot, eh?
Yeah.
Hi, fellas.
Hey, look at this.
Do-do-do-ding. Oh, yeah. You telling me they're not going to jump from the sides and destroy you?
Stamina.
I know, fellas. I know. No freaking El Burro, eh?
Maybe not.
Oh.
I think we got everything open, right? Oh, except that, well, with just the pee-pee in there.
Mm-hmm. No, did you notice we didn't find Pack-a-Punch either? Maybe it...
There's a 750 debris there. Mm. 750 debris is traditionally box locations, though, you know?
Yeah.
Jug was in there. Speed was in there. I mean, you know, Voltraid would be the only thing, but... If you've got everything kind of open.
Well, you think you do. Why is it?
Is that an open door in
there? Yeah, why is that? Look, it's connected or something, eh? Is there something in there at all? Do you see anything?
I'm searching for... No, I don't see anything in there, but it looks like you could walk in there. Neener.
Nothing else here.
Oh, I'm out of ammo on this gun.
Which one?
The AK-74.
Well, do you want to go and get ammo for it? Boom! Boom! We're so close to the ending.
Not really, but I wonder if the pee-pee's been dumbed down, you know? Is it worth it?
Is it worth it? Baby, work it. Sped.
There was speed colon there.
These guys are so noisy.
They're annoyings.
They're annoyingses. Well, I don't mind that spot that we have, though, in that building is
pretty
good.
It's doing well. It's doing well right now.
Well, if once I get speed...
Don't ask me why I'm doing this. I got the STG.
That's better than what you have been getting.
Yeah. I think we'll save some money. We'll go in here next, see what's in here. You know?
If I can get speed, it wouldn't be too bad. And then I can just...
Yeah, speed would be good next for you. Let's do the... Hey, yeah, it's round 12. 14, 15. I don't know.
One of those BioShock dudes.
I don't know.
I don't know what round he came in on though.
12.
It was 12. Yeah. Is that going to be every 12, or is he going to come in again?
I don't know.
There's no way it's going to be every 12 rounds. So he's going to be coming.
No. It can't be every 12.
I don't like that at all. Okay, you ready? I'm going to kill these dudes.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Can't see him. Okay.
I think those BioShock dudes have like flamethrowers or something on them too. Remember that one map?
I remember when we played them.
They have like a grabbing mechanism or a flamethrower.
They were like stupid hard.
Oh shoot! Get to the window, hurry up.
I'm trying.
Where is he?
Two of them! He's down. Hit the stairs.
Yep. I wasn't saying a word because I was just dumping STG into that dude.
Holy, there's
why was there two of them?
I don't know, but that's
I'm not going for that death machine.
No, I was going to say death machine there, but you're absolutely correct.
Dude, that was nuts. Two of them? I think both of us shooting, though, it's like not just the ray gun, because if both of us are shooting, he doesn't know who to focus on.
Yeah. And ow!
It looked like he was trying to shoot or throw something at us.
He was going to shoot, throw something at us?
It looked like they were aiming something in their hand. I don't know if that's just a... Oh, you like that zombie? You like that zombie? You like the M1927? Going old school.
Reloading! Times two. All right, I'm out on that ammo.
Sure could use some El Boro. I dump every one. I'm empty at the end.
I don't need blood.
I'm not going to get that.
I got one dude down here.
All
right. Yeah, I'm down.
Wow, dude. They sent in the reinforcements.
Wow.
Should we do something with this PP thing or what?
I don't know. I need a weapon.
All right.
So I'm either hitting the box or buying something.
What's
off
your
the...
second gun? Oh, you had the
FAMAS, but it runs out. No, dude,
hit the box, man. Hit the box.
I would love to get speed.
Hey, dude, that guy doing standing there?
Was he just standing?
He's just standing there waiting for me.
Come on! Oh, what do you got for me?
Barrett.
I'll take that.
Barrett, dude. Should I open this?
Yeah. Oh, dude.
Can you? Oh, you can't reach it unless you fall down in there.
You want me to go with you in case I can open something up? I got 1,500. It'll cut down on how much you gotta pay. What happens if you get trapped down there, though, dude? Oh shoot.
Whoa, that was expensive.